suicide bombing. This would be a terrible mistake, which would have far-reaching ramifications of how the U.S. treats its democratic allies.